just like the rest. Didn't stick out from the crowd, but between themselves, they knew that they were different, but they pushed it down. Cause nobody would even listen. Their parents always saying, boy, when you grow up, you're gonna find a nice lady. Make sure you act tough. You'll be living a life like Barbie and Ken. Come on, suck it up and forget this nonsense. What if he wants Ken, not Barbie? Why should he have to say sorry? Tell me, do you even listen to all the dumb shit you're slipping? We can love who we want to. Don't say he's not supposed to. If he loves Ken, not Barbie, he doesn't have to say sorry. No, not to you, not to me, not to anyone, anyone, anyone. Not to you, not to me, not to anyone, anyone, anyone. 17 years old, a stranger at home, keeping his head down low. Hide away so that nobody will know, avoiding mom and dad. When they're asking who's your girlfriend, cause Lord forbid they see his true identity. His parents always saying, boy, when will you see? You'll be happy, I know, it's just a woman you need. You'll be such a great Ken, just gotta find your Barbie. Make sure you act like a man, it's what you're born to be. What if he wants Ken, not Barbie? Why should he have to say sorry? Tell me, do you even listen to all the dumb shit you're slipping? We can love who we want to. Don't say he's not supposed to. If he loves Ken, not Barbie, he doesn't have to say sorry. No, not to you, not to me, not to anyone, anyone, anyone. Not to you, not to me, not to anyone, anyone, anyone. No, no, he doesn't have to say sorry. No, no, he's never gonna say sorry. He always wanted Ken, not Barbie. He never ever has to say sorry. Nobody is gonna listen to all the dumb shit you're slipping. We can love who we want to. Don't say he's not supposed to. He always loved Ken, not Barbie. And he doesn't have to say sorry to you.